Welcome to the Mega Photoshop Tutorials. In this Photoshop tutorial, I'm going to show you how to make six-pack abs. I will work with these images. Links and attributions are located in my video description. Enjoy watching, don't forget to subscribe in my channel. The first step is to open the images. I will copy this area. To do this, take lasso tool and select the abs area. To place this selection into our main image, make sure you move tools active by pressing V on your keyboard and dragging it onto the tab of the photo. Without releasing your mouse, drag it down and release. To adjust its size and position with body, open your transform tool by pressing Ctrl or Command plus T. Use eraser tool and remove unwanted areas. Go to adjustment layer and choose curve. Adjust the lighting to be in harmony with the body. Hit Alt, Option and clipping mask on abs. Press right button of your mouse and merge down it. Copy the background by pressing Ctrl, Command plus J. Press Ctrl, Command and click on the abs layer thumbnail to make selection. Hide the visibility of the abs and make sure the model layer is active. Go to Select, Modify, Contract, and make 15 pixels. Press the layer and press Delete on your keyboard. Deselect by pressing Ctrl or Command plus D. Press Shift and select the both layer. Go to Edit, Auto Blend Layers, and hit OK. Now we need to match the skin texture. To do this, create a new blank layer. Use Spot Healing, Healing Brush to match the texture. Thanks for watching, remember to subscribe in my channel.